because the whole thing.
Amber Sanders, Rachel Barnes,
Nicole Howe.
So it's today we just had our first meeting, and our goals were to set a date for our play date and brainstorm some ideas of what we could do during that play date. We achieved these goals by comparing our schedules and picking a couple of dates that might work for each of us. We talked about our specific ideas, and we expanded on the items of the playground that were given to us, how we want to kind of change the...
Does that make sense?
We took these ideas that were given to us, and we're going to put our own touch on everything when we build it and the playground. And Juan had an awesome idea about shading.
It's rectangle.
Yeah. So we have the idea of painting the tarp that we're going to hang over to the shaded area, of having the kids that are playing and paint it on their hands and feet, and so get them involved in the creation of this play state.
We also talked about all the different materials that we're going to be using. Kids safe.
Natural.
Natural colors.
I don't understand how you do it.
Wow.
This is
we're going to email the Bauer people and set up our play date.
Okay, I need to see if we can hear. Live my life, but am I doing
it right? I'm currently driving to the Bauer Head Start Center to do our play date for this project, so really excited to see who we're working with. We're gonna paint some cans today, so hopefully the kids have fun.
Ideally, what we wanted was a hypotenuse of 18 feet long, since our tarps are going to be 18 feet long. So in order to do that, we figured out what our height here needs to be, which we wanted to be 3 feet and 3 feet off the ground. So we did our, use the Pythagorean theorem as C equals A plus B, but obviously the variables are a little mixed up than what it usually is. We found 324 minus 9 equals the square root of 315, and found that the distance between A and B needs to be 17 feet 9 inches to get our final destination of 18 feet long as our hypotenuse.